India has sent its latest satellite into orbit, taking one more step towards building its own navigation system and reducing its reliance on GPS. It's the third of seven planned launches that have been hailed as a breakthrough in the national space program. And last month, India also joined the elite club of states that have sent probes to Mars, achieving the feat on its first attempt. In fact, the Mars journey, sending a probe around the red planet, had a relatively modest price tag of just $74 million. That is 11% of the cost of a similar American mission launched 2 days before. And Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi pointed out that the total actually, it was less than the cost of a typical Hollywood movie. And science writer Eric Berger says India's space achievements are actually of truly significant importance.
You look back at the Russian space program, and certainly American space program with the Apollo moon landings, that really inspired a generation to go into science and mathematics in this country. And I think you could have the same effect on India to really sort of inspire its younger people to get more interested in science and technology. So while the mission did have some costs, there are definitely benefits to society in terms of a government trying to do great things. I think you will see other countries try to go into space for the simple reason is one of the ways to gain credibility on the international stage is to have a space program and to be seen doing great things like putting a spacecraft in the orbit around Mars. It brings a lot of national pride and a lot of national prestige. And it's one way a country with perhaps a bit lower profile in the international scene can have a larger profile and become more visible and be seen as more successful. It's certainly a good status symbol.